Okay. Kodiak Enterprises. You'll see entertainment. My Walmart shopping experience. How it goes down. Pardon. Kind of pop tarts. You know about strawberry? Huh? I know about strawberry. I like strawberries. A lot. A lot. They so tasty. How your strawberries? Oh yeah. Strawberries tasty. Who don't like tasty strawberries? Also. Look at that. Buttercup. Call that S&S Sexy Slim. Oh shit, you know it's a recession, nigga. They Walmart, they coming up. They supposed to be $1.99. We generally get these. They got them for $1.50. Oh, Walmart, listen. Y'all getting over now. Y'all getting over right now, Walmart. I can get them for $1 at the grocery store on sale. Look at that. Ain't that some shit? Damn. $1.50. They buying the shit from the damn grocery store at $1. Upping the price. Walmart, you're smart, goddammit, you're smart. Over Redenbacher Ultimate Butter. Think I may have to do that. Oh Lord. Fuck. You don't want that. None of that. That ain't for me. Get it right. That's right, Kodiak Enterprises. You'll see entertainment. My lovely assistant Tracy. Smile for the people. I need to interview somebody. That's what I need to do. I need to think of something. I need to. That's it. See it through my eyes. Anything? Nothing? Nothing? Hmm. Turn around. Oh no, not that. Walmart. Can you believe people like to really hang out here? I mean, can you really believe that? Dry ass Walmart? What's so fun about Walmart? Why do people hang out at Walmart? Do they enjoy browsing the aisles? What's so fun about Walmart? That's what I'd like to know. Motherfucking Walmart. What? Oh, so you only like to hang out at Super Walmart?
It doesn't have a refrigerator section with the milk and
the... But I'm still asking the people, why do they like to hang out at Walmart? I hear across the nation that people hang out at Walmart. They really get dressed up to get cute and go hang out at Walmart. Are you kidding me? What, a big sale fucking jump off?
Variety
is the spice of life. You know, it's variety every goddamn where. So we just live in a spicy goddamn world, I see, huh? Okay, listen. Come to Walmart. All the spices you could ever want in life await you at Walmart. So why else do you think people like to hang out at Walmart?
The cheap prices.
The cheap prices. So we like...
We're in a recession.
It's agreed. I think the population understands that we're in a recession. But, that doesn't negate the fact that I don't see fun or think of fun when I come to Walmart.
Because you're not a serious food shopper.
No, I shop, but I just think of all the ignorant-ass motherfuckers I'm going to run into when I come to the bitch, because they coming for the same reason why I'm coming. Value. At least we think we are in terms of soda. They getting over. You dig? Some people who can't spare that 50 cent. You feel me? Like, I know some of my people personally. But it's all good, though, because we're going to help them come up, you feel me? It's Kodiak Enterprise. That's what the fuck we do. But, I don't see no happy, fun times at Walmart.
Because you need to go to a school. Not a school. It's Walmart.
It's Walmart. Super Walmart.
Make sure you go to a Super Walmart.
Where's the Super Walmart? Not in Connecticut. Excuse me, do you know where a Super Walmart is?
Wallingford.
Wallingford.
You know where the Super Kmart used to be? Off 91?
No.
Exit 8?
Exit 8, okay.
Right there.
Alright.
There's one off 66 on 15.
66 Route 15? Okay.
Wallingford.
Alright, thank you. So, we know where a Super Walmart, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we know where a Super Walmart is. Look at that. Look at the mouthpiece. Oh my goodness. I gotta document my Walmart experience. See, your name says Helen.
Helene.
Helene. Okay, I'm glad you corrected me. How you doing today, Helene?
Good.
How's your day been so far?
Good.
That's good. That's good. My name is Kodiak of Kodiak Enterprises, and I'm just documenting my Walmart experience. This is my lovely assistant Tracy.
Hi.
Tracy, this is Helene.
Hi.
Helene is wonderful. I appreciate her assistance. She just gave all you viewers the directions how to find Super Walmart. What time does Super Walmart close?
24 hours.
24. Can you believe that? 24 hours? You get to really party nonstop. Shop.